close the belt, fit the two ends together. To open it, lift the upper part of the buckle. As turbulence can occur at any time, you are required to have your seatbelt fastened whenever seated. This also applies when the seatbelt signs are